The question, what are some of your worst experiences in a creative writing class? My worst occurred after I wrote my first novel but had heard criticism about it lacking conflict and dragging, so I took the short story class because I was editing my first novel and wanted it to be a good read, plus I wanted to write some short stories. The instructor introduced me to a good textbook and I learned a lot about conflict, and so I did an effective job of rewriting and editing and wrote some short stories. But to take the class I had to endure the instructor's abuse. I wasn't allowed to ask questions. I wasn't permitted to speak in class. I wasn't allowed to read my work in class. The instructor never gave me any feedback on my work. It's rather horrifying that someone writing about sexual abuse would behave in such a fashion, but it can be the case that those abused learn how to abuse others. I survived and made good use of the textbook.